She is a television and movie star, Academy Award nominee, who traveled all the way from London just to be here with us today.
Just for this segment, Lesley Manville joins us in today's Entertainment Report to talk about her show, Mom. You're here talking about the show with a lot of folks. Welcome.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, great to see you. So for those who don't know about Mom, tell us a little bit about it.
Well, Mom is it is a comedy. It's labeled as a comedy, but it's like a lot of comedies at the moment, like Fleabag, for example, mm-hmm. which you can't categorize just purely in that way, because it's Mom is full of pathos, full of humor. It's got some grief in it. Mm. It's basically about a woman, season one started, where she's burying her husband, who she's been married to for a long, long time. And then over the next three seasons, you see her very slowly falling in love with her husband's best friend, lifelong family friend, and all of the things in between that involved. You know, her son's dealing with his father's loss, and his mother falling in love again. There's complicated characters along the way. But she is Kathy is a sort of very steady, very calm center of this series who. It's shot in such a way that it's like the audience is seeing it through Kathy's eyes.
Sort of what they call a dramedy, a lot of drama, but very funny.
Dramedy,
at the same time,
yeah.
You have to have some really good writing for a show like that.
The writing is spectacularly good. Yeah, yeah.
So you've done film and television, so it's
and theater
and theater,
which we do a lot of in England.
Yeah,
and people in theater—that's the way they say it.
Theater.
Okay, I'll practice.
We're also from the South,
or
so we
Broadway.
Just say theater, Broadway.
Yeah.
No, it's the theater.
The theater.
Well, actually, let's watch a clip from the show. You described it very well.
Hi. Sorry to keep you waiting. I was by the pool. How was your journey?
Oh, fine. Yeah, a bit of trouble on the M25, but
I was wondering where you'd got to as I was sitting by the pool.
Oh, sorry. Jason texted Derek to let him know, but
it's fine. I was just worried about you as I was sitting by the pool.
Oh.
It's got a pool.
Right.
Now, who is that?
What is that? What's the deal there with the nosy woman?
Well, she is Kathy's, my character's brother's girlfriend, who has got pretensions of grandeur.
Yes.
And in fact, the third season begins, the first two seasons have all taken place in Kathy's home. Mm. The third season begins where they've gone to this palatial house to have a holiday for a week to celebrate her brother's birthday.
Right.
So this character of Dorothy, that Dorothy Atkinson plays, is in her element because she's a wannabe. She's a woman who's chasing status and the good life. So she's kind of desperate.
As she was sitting by the pool.
And apparently having a pool is part of that status. You know?
Yeah, well, you see, it's England. We don't have pools like you do here.
Oh, wow.
If you have a pool in England, it's a status symbol. Oh.
Okay, so you think this show is going to help change perspectives? A lot of people, you know, when they get older, you know, late 50s, 60s, they lose a spouse. That's kind of it.
Yeah, no, we hope that the program does do that. And certainly the feedback in England, the third series has just aired there to spectacularly good reviews and ratings as well, which is always a bonus. Mm. But I think crucially, it has made women and men over 50, over 60, think that life isn't over. That, you know, you may have had a tragedy, you may have lost a partner, you may not have lost anybody, you might just be on your own because you've divorced, or you might be on your own because you've always been on your own. But it's just good to see a program that deals with middle-aged love. And there's some very funny moments in it, obviously, about young people's perspective on middle-aged love. So there's been lots of humor to mine from that particular seeming joke. I mean, older people having relationships is absolutely right and par for the course, as far as I'm concerned.
Yeah, 50 and 60 is old till you get there.
You speak for yourself.
Yes, I am.
Well, congratulations on all the success. Where can we watch and when?
You can watch it exclusively on BritBox, and season three starts on Thursday, 25th. But you can catch up on BritBox and see season one and two if you haven't seen them.
Okay.
I recommend it. It's good. It'll make you laugh and it'll make you cry.
Yeah,
it's a win-win.
Really interesting.
They binge watch in the United Kingdom?
Yes. Everyone binges.
Okay.
I'm sold. I'm
yes,
sold.
It's really cool.
Yeah, I'll say.
I was thank you
really
so much.
Paying attention.
You're welcome.
Yeah.
Thanks for coming in.
You are lovely. I just want to listen to you speak all day long.
Yeah.
Gosh.
The theater.
All right.
All right, Lesley, again, Mom, season 3, exclusively, as she said, on BritBox, starts July 25th. That's right around the corner, a couple days.
It is. Yeah. All right, thank you.
Don't have to wait long. Liberty.